Everywhere you look, from the cell phone in your pocket to the airplanes that fly over your head. Even the laptop or screen that you may be watching this video on was a product of engineering. There are many different types of engineers, and the products that they engineer vary in many ways. But before we can continue discussing the different types or disciplines as they are called, we need to first define what engineering is. Definition. Engineering, at its core, is problem solving. It is the use of scientific principles, academic tools, and out-of-the-box thinking to create, design, and produce products and services usable to mankind and society. These products and services include automobiles, machines, building structures, electrical systems, advanced computers, cell phones, and other items. The problem-solving discipline of engineering encompasses a broad range of more specialized fields of engineering, each with a more specific emphasis on particular areas of applied mathematics, applied science, and application types. Disciplines. There are many various disciplines and sub-disciplines of engineering. For the sake of this informational guide, we'll only be covering six of the major types of engineering fields. Number 1. Mechanical. Mechanical engineering is an engineering branch that combines engineering physics and mathematics principles with materials science to design, analyze, manufacture, and maintain mechanical systems. It is one of the oldest and broadest of the engineering branches. Starting salary, $88,430 to $111,980. Education, bachelor's degree, minimum, from accredited ABET program, no further requirements for entry-level positions. Number 2. Chemical. Chemical engineering is a certain type of engineering which deals with the study of operation and design of chemical plants as well as methods of improving production. The role of chemical engineers is to design and troubleshoot processes for the production of chemicals, fuels, foods, biologicals, and also pharmaceuticals. Starting salary, $72,409 to $144,149. Education, bachelor's degree, minimum, from accredited ABET program, higher degrees optimal for advancement. Number 3. Civil. Civil engineering is a professional engineering discipline that deals with the design, construction, and maintenance of the physical and naturally built environment, including public works such as roads, bridges, canals, dams, airports, sewage systems, pipelines, structural components of buildings, and railways. Starting salary, $63,630 to $167,250. Education, bachelor's degree, minimum, from accredited ABET program, licensure not required for entry-level positions. Number 4. Electrical. Electrical engineering is an engineering discipline concerned with the study, design and application of equipment, devices and systems which use electricity, electronics, and electromagnetism. Starting salary, $80,225 to $182,276. Bachelor's degree, minimum, from accredited ABET program, in many places it is required. Courses are like that of computer engineering, so a double major is highly encouraged. Number 5. Computer. Refers to the study that integrates electronic engineering with computer sciences to design and develop computer systems and other technological devices. They integrate several fields of computer science and electronic engineering required to develop computer hardware and software. Starting salary, $68,092 to $126,519. Education, bachelor's degree, minimum, from accredited ABET program, courses are like that of electrical engineering, so a double major is highly encouraged. Number 6. Geotechnical. A science that deals with the application of pairing geology with engineering sciences. It uses the principles of soil mechanics and rock mechanics for the solution of its respective engineering problems. It also relies on knowledge of geology, hydrology, geophysics, and other related sciences. Starting salary, $74,907 to $132,624. Bachelor's degree, minimum, from accredited ABET program, graduate degree, optimal for advancement. Summary. In conclusion, there are many different types of engineers. Regardless of what discipline you choose, you'll be tasked with creating innovative ideas that could change the lives of many people around the world. But the only way to get there is to start now. Come let the NEL help you start your engineering journey today.